The European Union wants to transform its transport system to make it cleaner, safer, and more efficient. To get there, one of the solutions will be to become a world leader in fully automated and connected mobility. Let's first clear the difference between these two concepts. Connectivity refers to the different type of connection a vehicle can establish with its surrounding environment. Think about cars that download software or maps from the internet, or cars detecting pedestrians and cyclists through their sensors. Connectivity also refers to the type of technology underpinning the transmission of signals, like satellite or cellular connections. On the other end, automation refers to the level of driving independence reached by the vehicle in the absence of human supervision. It starts at level zero, typically with a vintage car in which the driver must constantly supervise the road and is entirely in charge of operating any movement. And it goes up to level 5, with the fully autonomous car of the future, capable of performing all driving functions under any condition and without any input from the driver. Let's keep in mind that connectivity and automation reinforce each other. The vehicle's ability to receive and transmit data increases its autonomous capabilities to detect obstacles on the road and vice versa. So in the future, smart vehicles will be both connected and automated. Europe aims to reach fully autonomous mobility for trucks and cars on its road by 2030. In 2022, about 20,600 people were killed in road crashes in the EU. In its Vision Zero strategy, the Commission is looking forward to moving close to zero road fatalities and serious injuries by 2050. Some researchers claim that the use of connected vehicles and their technologies could help reduce accidents caused by human error, which currently plays a role in 94% of road accidents. Today, transport represents almost a quarter of Europe's greenhouse gas emissions and is the main cause of air pollution in cities. Connected vehicles could help us decrease our fuel consumption and transport emissions by tempering the use of the engine through acceleration and deceleration, and smart traffic management system would also help reduce traffic congestion by choosing the best routes in real time to avoid traffic jams. Connected vehicles could remove major barriers to personal transportation and is mobility for all of us. They could support inclusive mobility for elderly or disabled people. Last but not least, connected and automated mobility could make us more competitive on the global stage. Indeed, according to a Commission report, the connected and autonomous vehicles market is expected to grow exponentially, creating new jobs and developing profits of up to 620 billion euros by 2025 for the EU automotive industry. Since self-driving vehicles must share the road with non-automated vehicles, pedestrians and bicycles, appropriate safety requirements and EU harmonization of traffic rules are essential. There can also be liability issue as self-driving vehicles transfer the driving task from humans to autonomous technologies. Existing EU liability laws need to evolve and clarify who is accountable in case of accidents. EU data protection rules also apply to the automated sector, but no specific measures have been taken yet to protect self-driving vehicles against cyber attacks. Significant investment in research and innovation is also vital to develop technologies and deploy the infrastructure that is necessary to build the connecting autonomous mobility system of the future.